Hello, Vita. Very good morning. How are you? I hope that you all are fine and doing well and also enjoying the vacation. I hope that all of you have enjoyed a lot in your break. But Vita, this is the time to study because we have passed last 8 or 9 months. It is about to over, remaining 2 or 3 months maximum. And we have to complete all the syllabus within this duration. Okay, so better today we discuss about percentage. In the previous session we were discussed about the ratio to portion. Today we will discuss about the percentage. What is the rule of percentage? Percentage, it means that there are two different words. Percentage, are you getting my words? Percentage, per, it means one, per means each, which is called each. Centage, cent, it is called 100. Okay, that is combined, that is becomes now percentage. So see, if I talk about percentage, what is percentage? It is another way of comparison. What is ratio, portion? We have seen ratio, it is a way of comparison, proportion, equality. Now percentage, again comparison, but the mode of percentage, in the mode of percentage quantity. So in this condition, what we will do, in this way we calculate the percentage of quantity, what quantity has given in front of us. Okay, so that quantity, just we find the percentage of that. Then after we calculate the comparison in ratio, what we used to do, that can be write in the mode of fraction, and after that make it like. So in that way, it is also the another way of comparison, percentage. In this mode, what we use? We used to find the percent and then after used to compare. So its numerator is of the fraction with the numerator, the denominator 100. What its numerator is given doesn't matter, but the denominator for the comparison, for the find the percentage, that denominator has to be 100. Okay. So denoted by this is a symbol of percentage. Always be careful, this is a symbol for percentage. How to mark percentage? So it is symbol of percentage. See, okay. After that, example we can see, example 1 out of 100. Suppose to be question is given 1 out of 100. How can we write 1 by 100? 1 by 100. That can be transforming decimal form. What will be happen? That if we are considering downside 20, so in given numerator that will be 2 digits. What are digits is given? That has to make to add 0 from left hand side of the digits. So I have prepared it that way. Okay, 1 is already given and 1 digits need more. So what we have added? 0 in left hand side. Then after we put the decimal. When we find the percentage, so we will find what the numerator is given. Out of 100, that will be the percentage. Suppose 1 out of 100 is there, it means 1%. 20 out of 100 is there, it means 20%. 25 out of 100 is there, it means 35%. In that way. That is the percentage. So you can take any example, students, as a percentage to find the percentage. There are various examples are there. So you can design, you can frame also, because whenever you will survive in the real life, that will definitely come in your life. Okay. So suppose to when you are going to market, you have 20 rupees and you have spent over 5 rupees. Just mama said, beta, find the percentage. Or suppose to mama said or not said, you just find out the percent, what percentage of the total money we have, I have spent. So on that way, we can find the percentage of any quantity. Okay, it's not matter only money, any quantity. We can find the percentage, and after that we can compare whether we have a smaller one or that is a larger one. Okay, see, to convert a fraction into percentage. Now this is how to solve on the basis of percentage. It means the questions based on the percentage, how to solve, will you know now. Okay, to convert a fraction, supposed to be a to find the fraction, to find the percentage, a question is given in the mode of fraction. Then how it will be converted, how it will be solved. So what you will do, simple, in order to convert which conversion from fraction to percentage. It means question is given in the mode of fraction and we have to convert it percentage. So how it will be transformed? Say, in order to convert, multiply the fraction. What we have to do? What are the fractions given? Multiply by 100. Multiply by 100 of the given fraction. And after that, put the sign percentage. Put the sign percentage. What type of sign? This is the sign of percentage. So see, now the factor is given 7 by 25. Now, what's it? 7 by 25. What's the multiplier of fraction by 100? This is the fraction. And now, second portion, second step is there, multiply by 100. So multiply by 100. Third step is there, put the number percentage. It's okay, students. Now, how it can be solved? 25 for the 100. 7 into 4. What will be there? 7 for the 28. What is the symbol? 28%. It means if anybody asks you on the 7 by 25 fraction is what percentage of 100. So better show that 28%. Okay. See the next question. 11 by 40. Second question is that 11 by 40. So if somebody asks 11 by 40 is what percentage of 100. Okay. So how it will be solved? Simple. We will write 11 by 40 into 100. And after that, we will put a symbol of percentage. Simple 1010 cancel, 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. Okay, 11 5s are 55. 11 5s are 55 by 2. 55 by 2%. It means we can say that into 27.5. You can say that. We can say that. Or 0.5, we can answer 27 5 number by 2. Percentage also. Okay, students. So I think that you all are understanding well. So when the questions will come in front of you, don't be worried, no need of worry, just keep calm your mind, okay, and after you solve it, definitely it will be solved very easily. So see the question is 6 by 5, then how it will be solved? Simple, 6 by 5 into 100. What will we do? Simple, we will put the percentage 5. 2 is 10, 1 0 more, 1 0. 2 into 6, what percentage? 120%. Questions? It is talking about percentage. Okay, it is not talking about the that fraction or whatever the things. Okay, it is not a numerical value. It is the percentage. What the total is there and it is converted into percentage. So, see, after calculating the percentage, we can compare. Okay, comparison always exists between same quantity. Okay, beta? So I think we have understood very well. And if any difficulties you are facing, kindly you can message me or you can call me also. And kindly please solve all the questions which is made or which is based on this type of pattern. And what various pattern of the percentage we will discuss in the next video. Till that, keep yourself, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye. Thank you.